Snipers, you have to see what's happening in the Bitcoin price this Sunday, as it's a perfect time to talk about some extremely important dates coming up for the markets this week. Pay attention and take your notepads out, snipers. Check this out. This upcoming week is going to be fun. PPI, FOMC minutes, CPI, initial jobless claims, and retail sales through October 12th, October 13th, and October 14th. And not only that, it's a pivotal time for the S&P 500. The maximum number of major lows for the index has happened in October. Does that mean that we are ready to potentially see a final push down before a potential bottom this month to head into the winter, November and December, potentially with some bullish price action? That's potentially on the table, snipers. Let's talk about what's happening on the charts to give us the earliest confirmations of this, and smash the like button for the YouTube algorithm if you support this content. So what are we expecting this October with Bitcoin? Below the 2018 previous all-time highs, I record this video, 19,800. The doors open to 17,200, as you all know, being below the 2018 previous all-time high, rejecting this extremely important market structural resistance level that dates back to the all-time high. We have not been able to cross this level. If we continue to reject this, there's a potential Bitcoin can continue to slip to the downside, with 13,970 being the max amount of downside we could expect. Even with a category 5 downside scenario, that would be the max amount of downside, and that would actually imply that the S&P 500 also forms new yearly lows. None of that on the table this weekend just yet. And so things are still holding up strong. Ethereum to Bitcoin above 65,000 Satoshis. Very positive to see that for this Sunday. And we're continuing to monitor the Bitcoin against SPY chart. We've yet to get any real action here, but we've yet to also see a downside scenario here. We're inside of a descending triangle, so let's continue to monitor this. If we break this resistance level, that would be of note. And so a quick Sunday update, snipers, to let you guys know some important dates. Thank you all for tuning into the channel today. I appreciate each and every one of you, the number one cryptocurrency channel on the internet. Until next time, snipers, I'm out. Snipers out.